Choose camera, and then follow cam actor. Then create motion and play back.